Hi guys, some people ask to me how I do some ornamentation on tin whistle for this tune. So if you want the shift of music of this tune, you can make a screenshot here. And let's go for the first part. I make a roll on B. Make a two-tonguing to have high notes. Roll on B again. A jig race note on E. Roll on B. Roll on high F.